to it. I'll show you this part first.
Okay, so we got it?
Okay. So this is the altar boy sacristy. So this is where they get ready for mass. And see all these cabinets and everything?
Yeah.
There are tons of things in the cabinets. So let me show you something fun.
Okay.
So, come. Okay. So in here, why don't you look at this?
What's that?
See this? This is bigger than you are. You know, at mass when we come, we have all the smoke that comes up with incense.
Yeah.
So this is what we use to incense with the gifts. So this is the big one we have. You know what we call this? Big Bertha. So this is Big Bertha because she's the big mama of all thurbles. So we use that.
It's a pink thing.
What is it?
The pink thing.
Oh, the pink thing. That is actually used to water the flowers. So because we have all those flowers on the altar, so they're used for that. Oops, hold up. So, and then, let's see how we've got all these different incenses in here. So that's there, so that's kind of fun. Well, hold on, wait. Okay, we'll get there. Okay, well, in here, we've got what the altar servers wear, right? So, like, the black cassock, just like I have, and then the white surplice on top of it. So, yeah, so they wear that because this means death to the world, right? So, and then this is Jesus Christ who covers us with a baptismal robe of innocence. So, okay, so, oh, we have more fun stuff. Let me show you some more fun stuff. So, hey, whatever.
See
in here, we've got candles. So you have all those candlesticks on the altar. We've got candlesticks. We've got things with holy water up there. We've got the listening stands and the altar cards and all kinds of fun stuff. That is, you know how we have that big book on the altar with the prayers, and which is called a missal, and it goes on a missal stand, so that's one of those. So we have a nice gold one, and we got a wood one, so yeah, but there's more I gotta show you. There's lots of more fun stuff.
What's in there?
That's just electricity. So, yeah, those are the circuit breakers, so yeah.
What's
so,
in there?
Where?
Over there.
The door.
The door.
Yeah, that's just the outside. Yeah, this is the outside
door. Follow Father. There's more
so,
to show you.
Yeah, there's more stuff. So, and then here, see how we have all kinds of different vestments like the priest wears?
Oh,
and then the frontals, but then I'll show you the good stuff.
Oh,
so, okay. Here we go. Come. So, okay. Now, here, okay, see the sink right here? This is a special sink because usually when you have a sink at home, the water goes all through the sewer system and it goes, you never know where it's going, right? But this one goes straight into the ground. So that if we have holy things, then they go straight into the ground instead of into the sewer system. So kind of a neat thing.
Wow.
So yeah. So oh wait, hold on.
Oh, there's more. Mommy wants to learn.
Yeah, so what is this? It's got a little cross on the bell, so that whenever something really super important happens at Mass, then we hear, remind us to wake up, something fun is happening, so.
Yeah. It helps.
And so, ooh, so have you ever seen this?
No.
You know, hold it for a sec.
It's kind of like when you're baptized.
Exactly. Yeah. So when you were baptized, you remember this, right?
Yeah.
So that the priest will take the water and pour it over your head. I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. That's kind of neat, isn't it? So, yeah. So we've got the baptismal shell. We got more books up here.
What's over there?
Well, over here, there's some really cool stuff. So,
Is that wine?
Mm-hmm. Yep, this is our wine. And remember you talked about the circly things? The circly things that become the host of bread? So that's not Jesus yet, is it? So because we haven't prayed over it, right? So that's just bread. And then we have our wine. And we got more bread. And then, let me do a hold for this. So this is called a monstrance. Can you say monstrance?
Monstrance.
Yeah, monstrance. And so remember that, you know, when the bread becomes the body of Christ, then sometimes we put it in this little thing so people can see him. And then in the Adoration Chapel, you've gone to the Adoration Chapel with your mom and dad. So then you'll come in and then pray before Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament. But so see how it's all gold and we've got kind of, you know, emeralds and rubies and diamonds. These are rubies and emeralds and diamonds. Right? It's really pretty because we always use the best things for Jesus.
What's
right?
down here?
Well, hold on one second. Let me put this up and then I'll let you open it. So we had to be super careful because this stuff is very expensive and very beautiful. Okay, here we go. So, ooh. Now, you know how we use all these little cloths and things at Mass?
Yeah.
So when we've used them, then we can't really just stick them in the washing machine, can we? So because they could have the host on it, or they've been used to purify the precious blood. So what we do is that we wash them here first, right? And then we take them and then we wash them normally. So these are the ones that are, you know, ready to be.
What's that?
So, wait, where? There? Oh, that's just more of them. So that's so that they can take them home easier.
What's this?
Okay, well, hold on. There we go. This is the fun stuff, yeah. Yeah, that's just towels. So that's the cleaning stuff. There's a trash can in here, too. So, yeah. Okay, now this is more interesting. Okay, can you close that for me, hon?
Sure.
Thank you. Okay, so in here, you know, we talk about all these little cloths?
Yeah.
And we have these really amazing women in the parish who clean and they iron these and they make sure that they're all nice and perfect for divine worship. So that's kind of a cool thing.
What's that?
Ooh. So remember on the chalice, we have this little thing that covers it, right? To make sure that, like, you know, no spider kind of falls into it or anything like that. So we cover it, but then sometimes it's the color of the vestments. So, you know, sometimes we wear red. So here's a red one that goes with our red vestments.
So. What is this?
Oh, okay. Well, let's see. So here is, okay, so there's two different things that we have here, right? So you know how you asked me about the little pitcher that the priest washes his hands with? Well, we dry it with something called a maniturgium, which is just a fun Latin word for hand dryer. So this is our fun hand dryer, our maniturgium. But on really big feast, we like to use really beautiful things, right? So we have all this little lace work.
Mm-hmm.
You know, some religious sister made this for me for my first mass, and so on really big feasts like Christmas and Easter and Pentecost, I always use that for them. And see how little grapes in the wheat?
Yeah.
For like the bread and the wine. So it's kind of cool that some sister stitched all of those inside. Isn't that cool?
What is this?
That's a microphone. So
what does it do?
Well, it makes things much louder. So, that's right.
What's under this?
Mm-hmm. That's a bag for the microphone. I just didn't put it back in. Because so, I'm lazy.
What's this?
Oh, okay. Well, let me flip this up for a second.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. You know how we talked about the vestments?
Yeah.
And they're in different colors, right?
Yeah.
So here we have the green drawer.
Wow. Yeah, it's very pretty.
Yeah, there's lots of cool stuff.
It's so green.
It's so green. And there's different colors of green, right? So you have this color green, and this color green, and this color green. Yeah. So, well, you want to push it in for me?
Sure.
Okay, just be careful. There you go. Okay, don't get your fingers going.
What's this?
Okay, well, I don't know. Open it. Let's see. We'll open it together. Okay. So, what color is that?
Red and purple.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is actually, it's purple, but it's the oldest purple that exists in the world, called Turinian purple. That's why we use it, because it's the most old school purple we can get. So, but it looks almost reddish, doesn't it? And then this is purple. And then that's another shade of purple.
Wow.
Right? So. Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So, yeah, that's the stole. So,
wow.
Okay. So.
What's this down here?
Oh, now hold on. I want to get your fingers in there. Okay, we'll do it together, okay? So, what color is this?
Red.
This is our red drawer. Yeah. Now, when do we use red? Have you noticed when we use red at mass? Okay. Well, you know, red is the color of blood and the color of fire, right?
Yeah.
So, when we celebrate the Holy Spirit, you know, that came down upon the apostles as tongues of fire, we wear red. And then the martyrs who gave their blood for Christ, then we use red on those days. So, it's pretty cool, huh?
Wow.
I want to see what's in the next drawer.
Okay, well, just be careful with your fingers. We'll do it together, okay?
Do it with Father, honey.
Okay, there we go.
This is the yellow and pink drawer.
So, right, so we've got...
Pink is my favorite.
This is your favorite color, that's right, yeah. And we use these on two Sundays of the year, our rose vestments, and then our gold one. Look at this.
Yeah.
Isn't that cool? So, remember how I talked about the religious sisters who made my maniturgium for me?
Mm-hmm.
So, a lot of sisters, to make money for their communities, would do all of this work. So, this right here, it's actually cotton,
it's beautiful.
You know, like a cotton ball. That gold is spun as thread and then put around it.
That is absolutely gorgeous.
Isn't that cool? Yeah. It's really beautiful.
Yeah,
it's a lost art. Yeah.
Wow.
It's very cool. This is really heavy to wear, actually.
Like
I mean, it's really heavy to wear, actually. Because, I mean, it's gold. So. But, yeah. Kind of
wait,
mm-hmm.
What's this?
Oh, that is a little thing of lavender, so it smells all nice and fresh.
Ooh.
So, does it still smell? It's kind of been in there for a while, so it may not smell very fresh.
Oh, it smells lovely.
So that way it doesn't smell a little like a locker room. So that's
interesting. I got my clothes.
Oh, no. Ooh, so do you want to see another drawer?
Say yes, please.
Ooh, this is the blue and black.
Oh, okay. So, yeah. Wow, so, and we use this for funerals for the dead people. So, yeah. And see this? We got more silver in there.
Oh, it's people.
Yeah. So,
look at that.
Isn't
it beautiful?
It's pretty cool, isn't it? So, yeah. So, ooh.
Can you see what's in the bottom drawer?
Oh, what do you think it will be, Abby?
What do you think? What color?
Whoa. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, keep on coming.
Keep on coming, sweetie.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oops.
Okay.
It's a long drawer. It'll keep going.
Keep going.
So, yeah.
Okay, last
so,
one.
So, these are...
Wow.
It's a lot. Yeah, it won't go out much more than that. So, here, I really need to fold this properly, but I'll do that later. So, we have all kinds of stole. You know how sometimes when I'm not saying Mass, but I come out and help with communion?
Mm-hmm.
So, we wear a small, it's like a little scarf called a stole. And it's a symbol of our priestly authority, that we have authority from God to do this. But we have different colors, right? So, we have white, and we have, what color is that?
Purple. Yellow.
Yeah, yellow gold. And then, what color is that?
Green.
Green. We have white, we have, you know, more gold. Look at this baby. Isn't this
wow.
nice?
That is beautiful.
Is this the
so, yeah. Yeah, isn't that cool?
Oh my goodness. So, gorgeous.
Because yeah. we always use the best things for Jesus, right? So yeah, so we have all these beautiful things that we use so that in divine worship that we always give the best.
This is where you get dressed, isn't it?
It is, yeah. So and see how I have all my stuff up there?
Yeah.
So let's put the drawer back in very carefully. Because we've got to make sure that we don't get the gold caught.
Oh yes. Very careful.
Okay, so oh, you wanna help me out? Help me out. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank you. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay. So see how the vestments are all laid out?
Yeah.
So the priest will come in and he'll wash his hands and then he'll make the sign of the cross. And then he'll put on the vestments one by one. But see that little chart up there?
Yeah.
Every time he puts on a vestment, he says a prayer. So like for example, see this right here?
Yeah.
Okay, this is called the amice. This is called the
tackle bone.
Well, here's what happens. So see the amice? So,
yeah.
So the priest will take it like this. Behind his head,
like a cake,
and touch it to his head, and see here where it says the Spirit, impone domine capite meo gallium salutis, impose upon my head, O Lord, the helmet of salvation, that I may repel, or that God may repel the attack of the evil one. So that way we pray that God will protect my mind from the assaults of the evil, because, you know, when I'm at Mass, I don't want to be thinking about all that, right? And so then we put it...
What is the tie for?
Okay, well, I'll show you. So we put this, and so then to put it on, because this is here to protect the rest of the vestments from all my neck sweat, which is kind of gross. So then we'll take the ties and put it around us like this. Okay? And then tie it. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay? And then we'll put all that in, so it's properly in, and here we go. And then we put on all the other vestments one by one.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, so, okay, so I'll take this
wow.
off. So, yeah, this is actually Father Thomas, so don't tell him that I'm using his hands. So, oh, you've seen that one before, haven't you? Do you know what that is? You remember what that one is?
You know it's called?
That's right. So that's the
bar.
There you go, hon.
I want to have a pirate.
Yeah, kind of, yeah. That's right. So,
mm-hmm. Can you say thank you?
There you go. Well, let me show you something, though. So,
okay. See
how many horns are on the bread? How many are there?
Oh, one, two, three, four.
Okay, well, how many horns? This one doesn't have one.
One,
two, three.
That's right, yeah. So, for Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Oh.
And have you ever noticed at Mass when I'll be seated and I'll have it on and then I take it off? Did you ever notice what
and then
word?
When you come up when this is after you put that on.
Mm-hmm. That's right, yeah. Well, whenever I hear the name of Jesus, then we always take off the beretta as a sign of reverence, right? So, yeah. So at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. So always take off the holy hat there. So, yeah. So,
good. What's over here?
Oh, hey, Abby, what's this?
Abby.
What's this? What is this? Is it like a duster?
Yeah.
Now we actually can put it in holy water,
oh.
And then to fling it because it gets more water.
Hey,
so, yeah,
I didn't
so
know that.
One of our parishioners gave me this. This is kind of fun.
That's
it?
Awesome.
So, yeah, yeah.
Have you used it?
It looks like a duster, but yeah, I have. It seriously throws water.
Really?
Yeah. So, yeah, well, there's no water right now, it's all dry, but.
You mean like just the window?
No.
Well, it's for holy water.
Oh, yeah, just for holy water. Yeah, we wouldn't do that. It kind of looks like a duster, though, doesn't it?
I need a cleaner.
Yeah.
It's like her magic wand.
I know. Okay, get back to
Father. Okay, yep.
Well, that will be the last time in it, okay? You want Father to
okay. So, all of this stuff is also, we have stuff in here. Okay.
I'm so excited. What is that?
So these are what are called copes, which are big capes that we use for processions and stuff, right? And they're all very beautiful. But then some of our other stuff is here as well. And then we have our gospel book. See the gospel book down there? Isn't that cool? That is the gospel. So you know, the part of the Bible that talks about Jesus, that's all in there. Yeah, let me show you. Oh, gosh, okay. Here we go. Oh, okay.
That's really heavy.
Yeah, it's really heavy. Why don't we hold it together? This is heavier than you are. So, yeah. So, inside.
That is beautiful.
Like on Easter Sunday. Oh, Lord. Oh, my gosh. I'm too old for this. Okay. Here we go. So, the gospel, the part of the Bible that tells us about Jesus' resurrection is right on this page, right? So, we say that or we sing it at Mass, but then we put it in this beautiful gold book cover. So, yeah. It's cool. And what do you think this little jobby is for?
It's for, like, whenever you want to close a book, you can close with that. And whenever you want to read something, when you pass it over, you can put that on.
That's right, exactly. So that tells us our place. So, whew, okay.
That's yeah. Really neat.
It is. So,
are
yeah.
You old?
It's pretty old. Am I old or is it old? The answer is yes. Okay. Oh, that's another one of these, actually. It's just simpler.
Let's see what's inside.
Oh, of this one?
Yeah.
Yep, we can do that. So,
are you too old for that one?
I am. So.
Wow, yeah. That is beautiful.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, almost every page has a special image that reminds us of something which is in the Bible. So,
that is so
cool. Isn't
that neat? Yeah, the words are nice and big too, which is nice.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah. It's some cool stuff, isn't it? So, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's see if there's any more. What's that little blue treasure chest in there?
Where is it?
It's right here.
Where is it? Oh, I know what that is. Oh, okay. This is a very, very large chalice. Can I put it on the thing for you? Here we go.
So, what's inside?
Well, I'll show you. Okay, you know how at Mass we have the chalice that holds the blood of Christ?
It's like a music box.
No,
music box. It looks kind of like it, but yeah, wow. So this is a huge chalice. Wow. So yeah, this is a big one.
That's amazing.
What else is on there?
Well, keys.
Can you show me?
And then, yeah, just keys. These are the keys to actually lock them, but I didn't have it locked, so shh, don't tell anybody. So, then, in this one, this is a paten. So remember how we talked about the host? Mm-hmm. You know how the priest has a big one, right? And then y'all get a little one. Mm-hmm. Well, we put the big host in there, and we can put some little ones in there as well, because it's big enough to hold it, so. Yeah. But then we always try to protect it, to keep dust off of it, and keep it from
stranding.
No, nope, that's it. So, yeah, it's kind of a neat thing. So.
Hey, Father, there's something else in there. There's a little chalice
box. Oh, there's books. There's more books. We have a
can
lot
you
of
show
books.
Me?
Oh, yeah, they're right there.
They're right there.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Father.
Okay, you're welcome. So.
Say thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah. Wow. This is a lot of fun stuff,
thank
isn't
you.
It? Good. Well, thank you.